Hey guys, John here again with something a little different for you. I've spliced together various bits of gameplay from Final Fantasy X and X-2 running on the PC here at 4K resolution. That's 2160p, which is 4 times higher than the typical 1080p that we upload our videos at. So we thought it would be fun to try something a little sharper this time. Why Final Fantasy X though? Well, when it comes to performance, the resolution still presents a problem for the GTX 970 in most games, making it very difficult to play modern games at 4K resolution. But as Final Fantasy X is now 15 years old, it should come as no surprise that the game was able to run well at 4K resolution on even mid-range hardware. Of course, you don't really even need a proper 4K monitor to take advantage of the feature. I'm running the game on a 1440p display, for instance, while downsampling from 4K and still using MSAA in addition to the game's unsharpened mask. The results? Extremely clean. You may not think that such an old game would even benefit from a high resolution like this, but the improved texture work included in the HD remaster actually benefits greatly, and the lack of any complex shader work or other potentially noisy elements means that rendering artifacts are kept to a minimum. By default, Final Fantasy X doesn't support a proper full screen mode, and for some users, you might actually wind up only seeing a quarter of the image when selecting 4K resolution. But thankfully, fixing this is quite simple. Navigate through your Steam Apps folder, find where Final Fantasy X is installed, and locate the ffx.exe and ffx2.exe files. Then right-click on each one, select Properties, navigate over to the Compatibility tab, and finally, make sure Disable Display Scaling on High DPI Settings is checked. That will solve the problem for you. Now, with the release of more powerful graphics cards this year, perhaps we'll actually be able to upload more videos at 4K. But for now, let us know if there are any other less demanding titles that you might like to see at this resolution. Anyways, that's all for now. I'll leave you with some extra footage here to enjoy, but as always, give us a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And until next time, this is John signing off.
サボってんじゃないよ。